EditorX just announced these new features, and it's going to be a big deal. Hey friends, welcome to CreativeX. My name is Brad Hussey, and I'm a web designer. Four new EditorX features were just announced. Let's check them out. Lottie animations, or simply put, Lotties, are lightweight, vector-based animations that are optimized for web and mobile experiences. Now, you can actually add Lottie animations from Lottie files to any EditorX website. Let me show you how to do it. Sign up for a free Lottie files account, find the Lottie animation you love, copy the URL on Lottie files, add a Lottie widget from the add panel in EditorX, position the animation, open Lottie settings, paste the Lottie URL, type out some alt text for accessibility, preview your site, la-ti-da! Beautiful, lightweight Lottie animations on your EditorX site. With rich content, now you can edit text, images, and videos right from the content manager with the rich content field. This means that you have the ability to create dynamic pages with a completely dynamic structure. That is awesome. So agencies and freelancers can give their clients access to the business manager without giving them access to the editor. Because you know what that means? When you give them access to the editor, you just run the risk of them ruining everything.
And it's gone. Poof.
Right? So now we can allow them to edit the site's content without risking them destroying all of your beautiful work. Here's how you do it. Open the add panel, tap Content Manager, add the rich content to your page, tap Connect to Data in the floating panel, create a rich content field type in your Content Manager, give it a nice little name, open your collection in the Content Manager, edit the item, add your rich content, give it a preview. Yeah, baby. Rich content and dynamic structure right from within the Content Manager in EditorX. With styled horizontal menus, you can customize horizontal menus with advanced control over the design, the layout, the background, the style of the menu containers, the submenus, and the individual items. This is awesome because before we only had access to, you know, a small amount of design control with the menus. But now it makes way more sense that we can have way greater access to fine-tuning these menus, making them beautiful. Let me show you how it's done. Tap the add panel, click menu and search, choose your styled horizontal menu, drag it to the canvas, tweak to your heart's desire, and voila, your styled horizontal menu in EditorX. Okay, so we have a new grid experience in the house in EditorX. Now, you can control the grid settings via the inspector panel to intuitively manage responsive layouts and easily edit the rows and the columns right within the canvas. You can place grids on top of the content to update layouts without disrupting your design. Always nice. And you can add, edit, and delete grid lines directly on the canvas. I mean, this is a delicious experience. Maybe not delicious, but so good. Let me show you. Add a new section to your canvas. New sections always have a 1x1 grid applied automatically. Choose a grid layout from the dropdown in the floating panel, or smash Other if you want to customize your grid layout, just like you smash the like button. For real, this is a necessary step. Smash the like button. You can also edit your grid layout from over here in the inspector panel. In the floating panel, tippy-tap the Customize Grid on Canvas button to manually place your grid lines directly within the canvas without muddling up your design. Ooh la la. Fine-tune those grid measurements from inside the inspector panel. And just for giggles, you can toggle the grid measurements options on and off from the view menu in the top bar. Better yet, use the secret cheat code Command-Shift-G. Voila, the new grid experience in EditorX. One of my favorite things about building and creating and designing with EditorX is how quickly they release new and much needed and much requested features. It really helps us out as designers, web creators, freelancers, and agency owners. It's very, very helpful. I always look forward to what it is that they're going to release next. So keep coming back to this channel to see an overview of the cool new features and how you use it, just like this video here. Also, if you want to know how to build EditorX websites with these new features and all the other features that are available to you, create amazing websites, make sure you check out this video right there. Or here, wherever it shows up on the screen. Make sure you click it, subscribe to the channel. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.